says nothing of what she thinks. She just goes stumbling through her memories, staring out onto Gray Street. And she thinks, hey, how did I come to this? I dream myself a thousand times around the world, but I can't get out of this place. And there's an emptiness inside her, and she'd do anything to fill it in. But all the colors mix together to gray, and it breaks her heart. How she wishes it was different. She prays to God most every night, and though she swears it doesn't listen, there's still a hope in her and mine. She says, I pray, but they fall on deaf ears. Am I supposed to take it on myself to get out of this place? And there's a loneliness inside her, and she'd do anything to fill it in. And though it's red love bleeding from her now, it's more like cold blue ice in her heart. When all the colors mix together to gray, and it breaks her heart. There's a stranger speaks outside the door, says take what you can from your dreams, make them as real as anything. It sure take the work out of the courage, but she says, please, there's a crazy man creeping outside my door. I live on the corner of Gray Street and the end of the world, and there's an emptiness inside her, and she'd do anything to fill it in. And though it's red blood bleeding from her now, it's more like cold blue ice in her heart. She feels like kicking out all the windows and setting fire to this life. She would change everything about her, using colors bold and bright. But all the colors mix together to gray, and it breaks her heart. To gray, and it breaks her heart.
You can leave it running, actually. Well, yeah, you can restart it since you're there.